forgive you. And see, the children are starving and their houses were destroyed.